How are you? I hope you are all fine and safe at your homes and enjoying your online homeschooling. Dear students, today I will teach you subject GK and I will take the chapter number 3 and chapter number 4. So, let's start our revision with our chapter number 3. That is my body. Hamara Sharir. Okay. Dear students, in this chapter, we will learn about our body parts. हम अपनी body parts के बारे में जानेंगे. Now, we will do easiest way to learn our body parts. अब हम अपना easiest form करेंगे body parts को learn करने का. वो है touch and say. आपने अपने body parts को touch करना है और साथ ही में बोलना है. Then, dear students, let's start with our head. Where is your head? Please touch your head. Where is your head? Very good. Here is our head. ये हमारा क्या है? Head. Okay. Now, where is your eyes? Touch your eyes. Very good. Here is our eyes. Okay. ये हमारी क्या है? आँखें. Okay, now dear students, here is my nose. Where is your nose? Touch it. Very good. Okay, now dear students, where is your ears? आपके कान कहाँ है? Touch your ears. Ears. Here is our ears. Okay, now next one is mouth. Show me your mouth. मुझे अपना mouth दिखाएंगे. Very good. This is our mouth. ये जो है हमारा mouth है. Okay. Now, dear students, come on the neck. Okay. Where is your neck? Touch your neck. Very good. Here is your neck. ये क्या है आपका? गर्दन. Okay. Now, show me your arms. मुझे अपने बाजुएं दिखाएंगे. Where is your arms? Yes, these are our arms. ये क्या है हमारी बाजुएं. Okay. Now, where is your hand? Touch your hands. Here is our hands. Okay. Now, fingers. Where is your fingers? These are your fingers. Okay. Now, come on the stomach. Okay. ये क्या है हमारा? Stomach. It is also known as tummy. Okay. इसको हम और भी क्या बोलते हैं? Tummy. Now, come on the legs. Where is your legs? Here is your legs. Touch your legs. Very good. Now, foot. यानी कि पैर. Touch your pair. Touch your foot. Okay. These are your foot. And last one is toes. Toes means पैरों की उंगलियां. Okay. Now, touch your toes. Very good. Now, dear students, this is your chapter number 3, My Body. I hope you understood this chapter very well. Now, we will revise our chapter number 4, that is My Senses. Okay, आज हम अपना chapter number 4 revise करेंगे, जिसका नाम है My Senses. In this chapter, we will learn about our senses and sense organs. Okay, then before doing this chapter, we should know about our senses and sense organs. Okay, we have 5 sense organs in our body. हमारे body में कितने sense organs होते हैं? There are 5 sense organs in our body. First one is eyes. Okay, second one, nose. Third one is ears. Fourth one, skin. Okay, and last one is the tongue. These are the five sense organs. And eyes help us to see. Eyes help us to see. आंखें हमें देखने के लिए help करती हैं. These are the senses. ये क्या है? Senses. Okay. See, smell, hear, feel and taste. Then next one is nose help us to smell. Okay. Nose help us to smell. Third one is ears. Ears help us to hear. Ears जो हैं वो सुनने के लिए हमारी help करते हैं. And fourth one is skin. Skin help us to feel. Skin से हम कुछ भी feel करते हैं. Okay. And fifth one is tongue. Tongue help us to taste. Tongue की help से हम किसी भी चीज का taste लेते हैं. Okay. These are the five sense organs and senses. Okay. Now come on to question number A. How do your sense organ help you? आपके sense organ आपकी कैसे help करते हैं? Then first one is I taste with my dash. मैं taste करता हूँ with my dash. Try to give answer. Yes, very good. I taste with my tongue. Then write down your tongue. Okay, हम किसी भी चीज का taste लेते हैं with the help of tongue. Okay, now next one is I watch cartoons on TV with my dash. मैं TV में cartoons देखता हूँ with my dash. किसकी help से हम TV देखते हैं? With my eyes. Then write down here eyes. Okay, now next one is I can hear you sing with my dash. मैं तुम्हें गाता हुआ सुन सकता हूँ with my dash. इसके help से हम सुनते हैं with the help of our ears. Then write down here ears. Okay. Next one is I smell flowers with my dash. मैं flowers की fragrance को smell करता हूँ with my yes, very good. With my nose. Then write down here nose. Okay. And last one is I can touch my pet with my मैं अपने pet को touch करता हूँ with my hands. Then write down here hands. Hands means our skin. Skin की help से हम touch करते हैं. Okay. Now that's all for today's class. In this chapter, we have discussed about our senses, our sense organs. I hope you understood this chapter properly. Then dear students, revise this chapter again and I will be conducting a small test in coming days. Thank you.